Hi everybody. This tutorial is about running Phenix Wheelspace Refine via the graphical user interface. Wheelspace Refine is a tool to refine atomic models against maps, such as Cryo-EM maps. The aim is to obtain a model that fits the map as good as possible while having a meaningful geometry. The data for this tutorial are available from the example datasets which come with the Phenix installation. To set up the example data, open the Phenix GUI and click on New Project. In the new window, click on Setup Tutorial Data and another window appears. Open the drop-down menu next to Tutorial Data. Go down to Cryo-EM and choose the first dataset, called Major Capsid Protein of Group A Rotavirus. Choose a directory where the data shall be saved. Then click OK. To run Wheelspace Refine, basically two input files are required, a starting model and a map file. For the model, different formats are supported, such as PDB or MMCIF. The latter is especially useful for very large structures. For the map, it is possible to use either CCP4 type map files, which are a three-dimensional grid of voxels with electron density values, or MTZ files, which contain Fourier coefficients for an electron density map. If CCP4 type map files are used, the resolution is needed as well. If MTZ files are used, the resolution is detected automatically from the map coefficients. Also, the unit cell provided in the model file should match the box information of the CCP4 type map file or the crystal symmetry information in the MTZ file. To run Phenix Wheelspace Refine, open the Phenix GUI. In the panel on the right-hand side, choose Refinement, and then click on Wheelspace Refinement, which opens a new window. Go to the Input-Output tab to add the example data. For bookkeeping, let's first add a job title. Next to Model File, click Browse and select the file rotavirus.pdb from the dialog window. Then add the map from the list of available files. As we use the CCP4 formatted map file, we have to input the resolution, which is 4.2 for this example dataset. Type 4.2 in the corresponding box. If the output model file should be written in MMCIF format, check the box in the output section of the window. Then go to the Refinement Settings tab, which contains most of the essential options for running Wheelspace Refine. The following options are activated by default: Global Wheelspace Refinement, ADPs, Rotomir Restraints, Ramachandran Restraints, and C-beta Deviation Restraints. Note that the latter two cannot yet be deactivated in the GUI. Furthermore, the tool will automatically search for NCS, and if present, it will attempt to determine NCS groups automatically and use them to define NCS constraints. The number of refinement cycles is set to 5, but it can be changed in this box. Click the Run button on the toolbar to start the refinement. After starting the refinement job, the tab Run Status appears. Here's the log file, which is constantly updated and shows the status of the refinement. When refinement is finished, a new tab appears, which contains a list of the output files. Click Open in CUE to see the map and the final model. To see the overall results of the refinement job, go back to Run Status. Scroll up the log file a bit to find the table called Final Info. Here's a list of refinement statistics and model quality indicators, such as map correlation coefficients, bond and angle deviations, and information about geometry outliers. I hope this tutorial was helpful. If you have any questions, contact us at help@phoenix-online.org or tutorials@phoenix-online.org.